scrappy first half at the McCain Stadium, where Torquay went behind just before the break. Jason White bundling the ball over the goal line. Don O'Riordan's half-time team talk had the desired effect. They could have taken all 3 points on their second half showing. They had to settle for one. Paul Buckles' deflected effort.